You're either going to get on this ride with me or you're not. And a lot of men, especially with beautiful women, they can't say that. So when a girl hears that from you, not only is she faced with the issue of replacing you, she also is faced with, wait a second, he just, in a very emotionally intelligent way, told me the truth, which I can't say for a guy that's lesser than Mike, which is not only going to lie to me because he's scared of me, he's a coward. So what is she going to do? You know, and